What's up?
What's up, guys? We are the Sangin family.
Yes, guys. So today, guys, today's word is hope. And guys, a lot of time we like to take the word hope and we like to take it around and throw it around as a word without weight. And today I just come to share with you guys and let you guys know, don't lose your hope. And in life, no one lives life without hope. Without hope, you might as well say you're living a life of death. And in Romans 15, it goes on to speak on that. It reveals that God is a God of hope. No one lived their life without hope, as I mentioned. No one goes to war hoping that they would lose. No successful person ever made it in life hoping that they would not make it. So I'm just strongly encouraging you guys that put your hope in Christ Jesus. For with Him, we can do exceedingly abundantly above all that we could ever ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. And that is our hope that's in me, and that's the hope that I come to share with you guys. Because no matter what you may see in life, I don't know what you guys may be hoping in. I don't know what you guys may be hoping for. I don't know if you're hoping for a bigger house, for a bigger car. But in reality, guys, all that is just all vanity. And these things, they're not, as it is written, not one stone will be left on top of another when our Father Christ comes back. And we just strongly encourage you guys, because like I said, I mentioned that we do our channel, it's about pranks, it's about challenges, it's about playing and all that. But in all honesty, we did it for them. But what are we doing for Christ? And we are servants of the Most High God, and we just come to share our life, and we're sharing our faith with you guys as well. So if you like what you see, if you like this content, guys, then we strongly suggest that you give us a like and share, and don't forget to subscribe and
share it around. Just let people see what we're about and what we stand for. You know, like he says, our life is hope. If we have hope, we're nothing. We're dead to the world. So because with hope in us having hope, we know we can smile at any storm that comes around, anything that comes to knock us down. We have the hope to get up, rise up, and stand up for triumphant. So, like, all right then, guys. So, we'll see you guys later. Remember to share this video with your friends and with others around, so they can see the message we have for them. All right, guys. So.
All right, guys.
Remember, bring them out.
Love and God bless.
Bye bye.